Hi folks, on May 12, 2009, vote for BCSTV.